Welcome to NVE Corporation's YouTube channel. We're demonstrating the new AHL925-20E GMR switches, the smallest, lowest power, highest sensitivity magnetic switches in the world. They are incredibly small, about the width of two fingerprint ridges. The chip scale package makes standard IC packages look giant, and they are 50% smaller than 0402 resistors. Even this tweezers is huge compared to the AHL925 sensor. We can visualize how little PCB space sensor ICs use by placing them on this STM32 discovery board. You could fit one of these almost anywhere on the PCB without complicating the design. Let's power one up and try it. Start with the function generator supplying 1.4 volts continuous duty. The AHL925 consumes just 50 microamps and can detect a tiny, weak magnet at a 1 centimeter distance. We'll demonstrate how duty cycling the power reduces the current consumption. With a 20 Hz pulse frequency and a 1 microsecond on time, the AHL925-20E consumes about 1.4 nanoamps of current. Even with such a short on time, the AHL925-20E still has enough time to switch. Since the output is not latched, the output state must be read while the power is on. For many microprocessors, this means a longer on time is required, perhaps 10 microseconds. The sensor will consume little more current, around 4 to 8 nanoamps. AHL925 sensors switch at speeds up to 100 kHz, so they can be sampled much faster than 20 Hz. 1 kHz, even 10 kHz and higher are possible. And at 10 kHz, we're still consuming less than 1 microamp of current. We use a simple bench test to demonstrate power cycling. It's common to use a microcontroller GPIO pin to drive VDD in applications. We'll demonstrate that in a future video. Here's some typical power consumption data. We use a small ferrite magnet to activate the sensor. Here's a calculation for the expected switching distance. Key features for NVE's new AHL925-20E include ridiculously small footprint, amazingly low power consumption, high sensitivity, fast switching speed, and wide operating temperature range. Visit our website, email, or call to order the new wafer-level chip-scale package sensors today.